Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Today I'm going to show you how to import your SQL backup file in Microsoft SQL Server. First of all, go in your search box and type SQL and open your SQL Server Management Studio. Click on here. Now it is opening. Now from here, select your server name, and this is my server name, and authentication select SQL Server authentication. Here in the login you will see as it is Microsoft default name, so don't try to change this, and give your password. I'm giving my password and click on connect. Now my SQL Server has been and connect from the database, and click your mouse, right click and click on new database, and give a name of your database. I'm giving hello test. This is my database name, so click on OK. Now we will input our backup database from my desktop. So in my G drive data test, I have a folder MS SQL DB, and here I have a backup file. Now I will input from my SQL Server. So first of all, click on the database and click your mouse right click and click on refresh and click on this plus sign, and here you will see your database name hello test. Now select this and click your mouse right click and select task and go restore and go your database. Now see here, select device, and now from here you can select your database name hello test. This is not necessary, so click on here, and now here you see a new window and click on add. Now you are entering in your desktop. This is C drive you are seeing. Now I need to enter my D drive. This is my D drive, and here you will see your folder. Now from here, MS SQL DB. In here I have my backup database file. So click on here, double click, and here you will see a softlab.bat file. So select this. And from here you will see this, and you will see the extension of .bat. So click on OK. From here, now you are seeing this has been importing. Now click on OK. Now you can change your database name. I am giving hello test. Hello DB. So click on OK, and here you're seeing database hello DB restored successfully. Click on OK. Now click on your database and click your mouse right click and click on refresh. Here you will see your database hello DB. So click on your table, and here you will see your table name, personal info, and store information. This is your table name, and that's it. Style by the grace of Almighty Allah. That's it. Assalamu alaikum.